Ja, hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Tides of Numenera. Wir haben beim letzten Mal die Fifth Tavern weitestgehend abgeschlossen und wollen mal... Okay, du machst da irgendwas. Interessant. Was genau machst du da? Guten Tag. Smell a feast nearby, don't you? Okay. Bevor wir zum Underbelly gehen oder in den Underbelly, wollte hier doch irgendwas kaufen. Das hier wollte ich kaufen. Wie viel kostet der Spaß? Das wollte ich kaufen, weil wir Law Machinery, Law Natural noch nicht haben, richtig? Wir haben Law Mystical. Genau, deswegen wollten wir das kaufen. So. Der Spaß kostet 315. Wir haben, wie wir sehen, wo sehen wir das? 237, das reicht nicht. Das können wir verkaufen. Das Konflikt entweder. Ah, nice. Muss noch nicht so alles haben. Okay. Okay, haben wir jetzt 289, aber noch nicht genug. Okay. Okay, wie viel brauchen wir? 315, okay, also noch ein bisschen. Ihr habt nichts, ne? Was wir verkaufen können, ne. Okay, müssen wir also noch ein bisschen sparen, aber dann gehen wir jetzt mal, war das hier Underbelly? Ja. Okay. Entry unlocked underbelly. Hey du, bleib mal hier. Du sollst hier bleiben. Hey, 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 sagst du. Okay. Was wollen wir hier nochmal genau machen? Checken wir nochmal kurz. Und wir warten geduldig, bis das Spiel den hochkomplizierten Journal Screen geladen hat. Es kann sich nur noch um Stunden handeln. Mhm. Oh ja, es hat funktioniert. Ja, so viel Text, das ist. Das braucht eine Weile. Wir wollen. The pets can very, very dangerous. It's known as it is the White Death. Certainly sighted in the underbelly. Women wollen wir suchen. Verländer Clamps are borrowed. Keine Ahnung, wo das ist. A book. Okay. Search for cast-offs. Okay. Das noch darf ich auch nicht vergessen. Stickles, haben wir das erledigt? It's probably hiding somewhere out of the way. Okay, ja, haben wir gemacht. Where the stickers is hiding, find a way to help us escape. Genau, ich wollte ja auf hat das auch was mit Underbelly? Ja, hier Underbelly. Ich wollte gerade sagen, wie komme ich denn auf Underbelly? Einfach nur, weil es nach unten klingt? Ne, wir brauchen eine. I suggested that the other sticker might be convinced to dig an escape tunnel. I can find the other stick on underbelly. Of course, there might be other ways to sneak the creature off the district as well. Okay, naja, das klingt ja erstmal relativ vernünftig. Loot. Immer gut. Okay. Hier ist auch irgendwas. You find a jumbled pile of large rocks at the end of this roughly hewn tunnel. The motionless limbs of stickers protrude from the mound. The rents in its carapace painted with dried ichor, glaube ich. Move the rocks to uncover the corpse. Ja, da haben wir doch hier. Ich meine, wir haben 7 Punkte, da können wir das auch selber machen. Okay, the first rock is the hardest to shift. Once you warm to the task, you're nearly flinging them aside until you have fully exposed the corpse beneath. Examine. Clearly, the creature was digging this tunnel when the roof collapsed and killed it. Its smaller claw is mangled and smashed, but apart from the crushed thorax and a few gashes in its carapace, the body itself is surprisingly intact. Okay. What? Headless? Okay, du gefällst mir. Hallo du. Brrr. Wo genau kommt das Geräusch her? Wie genau funktioniert das technisch? Infectuator Meatmonger. What the fuck ist das hier? Okay, würde ich sagen, gucken wir erstmal, was das hier alles ist. This vat is filled with wriggling reptilian tails knotted and tangled together. Wie schön. Swollen mass of wet listening muscle quivers in the vat. Hundreds of leathery wings flutter against each other like they're trying to escape. They grow haphazardly, one sprouting from the next. Okay, das ist hier das, was ihr esst. Nehme ich an. Okay. Okay, wer seid ihr hier? Ihr steht hier so, als wolltet... Hallo?
Aerdis? I'm sorry I called you tiny before.
Bitte?
Well, I'm sorry you're sorry. Are you sad?
Warum bist du so leise und sie so laut?
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
All cured.
Yeah. Okay, hier kommen die. Das sind doch die Stickers. Hallo du. This massive. Ach, die arbeiten hier. This massive creature looms over you. Ascend like lightning into an underground cavern. Bleib mal schön von mir weg hier. Washes over you and it reminds you of nothing so much as curiosity. It chitters and rumbles, waving its large claws. Through an expressive dance. Something about these smells, sounds and gestures seems familiar. A niggling itch in the back of your mind. At least you remember the taxonomy now. This is a sticker, a huge burrowing insectoid. It points to itself and says, "Kek." It follows with another stream of high-pitched noise. You remember it now. The language is broken, like a pigeon dialect, but you can understand it well enough to communicate. Speaker to brown grub humans. You speak me, I speak sticker people. Okay. You almost have the sense of the language, the structure, the feel, the sound and scent. The itch in your mind intensifies. You can feel the memory of the sticker's language waiting to reveal itself. What can you tell me about this place? It looks at you intently and then its spatulate fingers begin a slow and careful dance. The sounds it makes are slow chitters that rise and fall in pitch, accompanied by the smell of ozone. Good rock, full of electricity. Ja, wer kennt sie nicht? Die Steine voller Elektrizität. Das ist ja alles, yeah, Fantasy. This is our home. The word home also means tunnel or sanctuary, layered meaning. Brought here as eggs, hedge, dig here for safety, food, good rock. It smacks the tunnel wall and some of the rock crumbles with the force of its massive claw. Find secret place to store new eggs. Human grubs would steal or smash. Can you tell me about the sticker? A scrabbles briefly at the wall and a bit of lightning flares about the crown of antennae on its head. Its shoulders shrug and you smell dust. We stickers live in rock, dig deep, devour electrical charge. Not enemy humans, keep the community, grow old in new home. More, perhaps, but is detail, long, human not interest. Speak.
Okay.
How did you come to be on the Sega's list?
Entschuldigung.
No ancient ever to tell. Fog generation only in caves. We live instinct, only guess at legacy, memory stolen. Stickers hatch from egg. Yes? Yes. Traders come from evil bloom. Okay. Other worlds. Mm-hmm. Okay. Think humans stole eggs. Humans brought eggs to world. Humans hatch eggs. Larval stickers, a mystery to buyer, released here. Must guess at function, must guess at society, maybe advanced one, maybe great civilization. Now only dig, dig for clues.
Why are you digging here?
This arm? Dig. Draw energy from rock, from fiction. Eat electric charge, store electric charge. Here, rock good, hard, much electric, best found. Other places, not good.
I found that that stick is near here. Can you tell me anything about that? Ist das eine gute Sache, dass wir ihn das fragen? Gut, fragen wir ihn das.
Nell tunnel. Brute made weakened. Could not feed self. Could not feed eggs. Digs tunnel to collapse on self. Not want burden stick of him.
Okay. Sozialverträgliches Frühableben von der eigenen Hand, quasi, sozusagen. Okay.
Barely strong enough to collapse tunnel. Failed in life. Too weak, perhaps.
Okay. Na, immerhin habt ihr ihn nicht umgebracht. Oder sie, oder es, oder was auch immer.
Okay, some other questions. Can you take me someplace?
Ich weiß nicht, haben wir das... Ich meine, die graben hier unter der Stadt, ne? Wir sind jetzt...
I found a stick and it's hiding in a refuse heap and the humans want to kill it. Can you help?
Fragen wir das mal.
It looks at you for a long moment, almost as if can't believe what you just... what it just heard. Is weak, outcast, not feed self, burden on broodmate, should be dead.
The odor that rises from the stick is dry and musty, the scent of an insect's corpse curled on the windowsill. It's disgusting.
Weak or not, it doesn't deserve to die at the hands of a mob. It's your kin.
Hat funktioniert.
Making a note.
Again, a long moment in which the sticker stares at you. You have the sense that it's evaluating you with eyes that see beyond the human visible spectrum. Human care strange. Why so much for person of sticker?
Stay with whatever.
But yes, if human cares... Care, we'll save.
Okay, cool.
We'll send broodmate to save outcasts.
Okay.
Ach, du bist das. Das haben wir. Ach, das haben wir mal. Haha, das war ein kurzer Cut quasi.
The deformed sticker sees you approach and it grunts and shitters with pleasure. And the scent of newly unearthed stone surrounds it.
Friendship.
Freundschaft.
You've survived. How are you now that you have returned to your native habitat?
Sticker broodmates not welcome. Send anger. Want dead. Not dig nail tunnel. Not strong.
What are you eating down here?
Bag food. Old devices. Drink lightning from them.
Points to tidy pile of Numenera that sits nearby. Looking more closely, you see that they are mostly electrical power sources.
Try keep clean.
How are the other sticker treating you?
Not treat, ignore, but smell. draws in its spikes and spiracles. Inhaling. You mimic it and catch the faint tang of acrid gas, something flammable maybe. Mark tunnels, warn not enter. Okay. Die warnen dich oder du warnst uns? Is there anything down here I should know about? Not see. Try survive. Guter Punkt. Dankeschön. So, ist das jetzt eine completed Quest? Nee, ich nehme ja mal. Nee, Moment, wir müssen ja hier, Hidden Enemy. Okay, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir das gleich mal. Sagen wir dem gleich mal, dass das entkommen ist. Tragischerweise. Wir haben überhaupt keine Ahnung, wie das entkommen konnte. Weiter Stickers, ne? Stickers ist weg. Wir können mal gucken, was die Kiddies zu sagen haben. Ich meine, da ist ja jetzt ihr Freund nicht mehr da. Mittens. You got the stickers away. Thank you, sir. We were so worried the locusts were going to get him. Okay. I couldn't believe it when the ground opened up and the other sticker took him below. I didn't think they'd ever accept him. You must have spun them quite a tale. Did as I promised. And we appreciate it. It appears to be some... Here, take this. I scrunched it a while back, never found a use for it, but you probably know all about these things. Cypher Sickness? Was ist denn los? Achso, weil ich Jump Pass gekriegt habe. Okay. Oh, 45%. Achso, nur einmal. Okay. Five Uses. Das ist ganz praktisch. Das können wir dann ja einfach mit der Zeit mal aufbrauchen. Das brauchen wir. Ah, die können wir. Stimmt, die können wir. Hahaha, die können wir ja nicht. Die müssen wir tatsächlich aufbrauchen. Weil wir können die ja nicht. Wir können die niemand anderem geben, oder? Doch. Ja, wenn, dann brauchst du das eventuell. Oder was ist das? Konflikt 30% Evasion plus 45% an Attack. Can be absorbed. One suggested that has called upon a huge bank of ministers to provide unique insights into combat and tactics. Plus 30 Evasion plus 45 Attacks. Okay, das klingt tatsächlich hilfreich für dich. Das ist für uns. Energy Damage ist auch okay. Jump Pace, das ist auf jeden Fall auch gut. Und ich nehme. Das ist tatsächlich eine Paste aus einer Tube. A small tube of reddish aqueous paste. It's warm to the touch and gives off a sweet, balmy perfume. And then applied to the teeth, it temporarily stimulates facial muscles. From a distance, the twitch can easily be mistaken for disarming and somewhat trustworthy grin. Okay, eine Paste, Muskelzuckungen verursacht, die zu einer Art Lächeln führen. Okay, na, das kann bei Persuasion ja nur helfen. User to see more approach when honest. Ja, ich würde sagen, nicht mild intoxicant. Ich würde sagen, das ist very, very harsh intoxicant. Aha. Okay, können wir also einmal benutzen. Gut. Aber gut, wenn wir einen Persuasion-Check haben, den wir unbedingt schaffen müssen, können wir das nehmen. Das ist sehr cool. Gut. Hast du noch was zu sagen, Kind? Gut. As you got this girl, you are struck by a spark of recognition. Was ist denn hier los? Though they hardly look the same, something about her reminds you of the ghost you encountered in the fifth eye. Okay. Little girl still sits outside the old house, still playing the flute. She smiles as you preach song today. Let me ask you something. Did I kill you? Habe ich das schon gefragt? Do you know who lived at the next door? A lady named Skura. None of softest, but a nice one. She let us look all the things in her workshop. Almost everything was a room where she said she kept eye and wind. We weren't allowed. Lenium school. She was Nano Sorceress. Nano. But a nice one. She let us look at all the things in her workshop. Well, almost. There was a room where she said she kept the iron wind. We weren't allowed in there. Okay, wissen wir irgendwie, wie wir da hinkommen? Das klingt nach Loot. I think maybe something bad happened to her. One day she wasn't there anymore. What do you know about the iron wind? Just that Skaura thought it was dangerous. We never saw it, though. Maybe she was just pretending there was something bad in that room. I don't know. Is that a woman? Yeah. You remind me of someone I met in the fifth eye. Her eyes narrow suspiciously. People say that to me sometimes. They think I'm one of those girls who are becoming somebody else. But I'm not. At least not anymore. Not anymore? What do you mean? When I was younger, I used to feel like there was another person who was always nearby, just out of sight. Sometimes she'd even slip into my mind and I'd hear her voice. Murder your family. I think I was supposed to become her. But I wouldn't. Every night in my dreams we fought, and every night I won. After a while she got weaker and weaker until I couldn't hear her voice at all. Now she's gone and I never heard from her again. Do you know anything more about her? No, I don't. And I don't want to. I don't think we had much in common. Maybe that's why I could fight her off and the other girls can't. I'm just glad she's gone. Okay, ich kann sie nicht danach fragen, dass sie wieder Ghost ausgesehen hat. Offensichtlich nicht. Wieso kommt das aufs Gleiche raus, liebes Spiel? I work in the ghost again. She claimed that women are being transformed into copies of her. Though she doesn't know how or why, and she wants to help if she can. Was the woman asked me to look for women who resemble her, or how is it... Ach so, resemble her, okay. Whose identities are being altered by an outside force. When I find such women, I should... Avina Youngerlis was hearing the ghost's voice in her dreams, but she drove it out of her mind by sheer force of will. Okay, hilft mir das irgendwie? When I find such women, I should return to Eleven and tell her. Weiß ich noch, wie das geht? Wie ich in das Labyrinth gehe? Freiwillig? Weiß ich gar nicht mehr. Das hat mir der Kollege bestimmt am Anfang mal gesagt. Wie viel Geld haben wir jetzt? Immer noch nicht genug. Okay. Achso. The likely one is back. Have you found those stickers yet? I'm looking for an albino woman, an assassin named Matkina. Do you know her? I don't know who that is, and by the sound of it, I don't want to. Who does he... Why does he seek the white death? Okay, the cancer is a dog. Okay. The stickers escaped. Other sticker dug a tunnel from below to free it. This is most disappointing. How did they even know it was there? Very strange. Well, I thank you for trying, but sadly I cannot reward you for finding the stickers Stick is when it is lost. My apologies. We want vengeance. Find it, smash it, kill the bugs. We wanted blood. What is this city coming to? Where's the justice? Ja, das ist alles ganz tragisch. Geht da mal. Okay. Clearly disappointed and angry Curtis Purse. Ne, das ist ja im Endeffekt auch okay. Wahrscheinlich, wenn wir gesagt hätten, dass wir es freigelassen hätten, hätten wir vielleicht, wäre vielleicht was anderes passiert. Wahrscheinlich hätten wir die alle, hätten die uns alle angegriffen. Ja, eine Möglichkeit. Aber hab schon so lange nicht mehr gespeichert, will es jetzt nicht noch mal zurückgehen, um es auszuprobieren. Wollen wir einfach mit unseren Entscheidungen leben. Das ist immer so das Problem bei diesen Spielen, dass man da meistens mehr ausprobieren muss, als man Zeit für hat. Können wir hier noch irgendwas machen jetzt? Aber ich meine, warum uns mit dem Kollegen Stress machen, wenn es nicht nötig ist? Sammeln wir Korps again. Okay. Hey du. This violet skinned visitant paces back and forth before the cavern's opening. It wears fine clothes that serve to accentuate the tall, thin crest on its head. A symbol has been painted on the crest, mirroring the insignia marked on its chest. Its clothes are finely tailored and well made. The name of the creature's race calls to your mind. It's Vargellon. This one has temporarily chosen to be female. Okay, du kannst das ändern jederzeit, das ist auch praktisch. Her bulbous eyes flash quickly around her surroundings before focusing directly on you. The council. Okay, this one. The council didn't send you, that much is plain. You are aware that this cave isn't safe, I hope. What exactly do you want? I was wondering what you're doing here. I am conducting a diplomatic negotiation on behalf of the city. Unfortunately, I am not dealing with a reasonable species. I've made no progress at all. Days wasted in this miserable tunnel, and I have nothing to show my superiors. Who are you? An agent and negotiator dispatched here by the council, but that should be obvious from my clothing and my guards, who look in another direction, because you're obviously not a threat. what council do you serve? The ruling council of the city, of course. The heads of the slave families. You must be new to Sagus Cliffs, very new. This cave isn't safe? Not unless you trust the discretion of the sticker. Those insectoid monsters that are prowling about, most people are afraid of them. Maybe I can help you negotiate. She looks you up and down, considering. Doubtful? But you might have other skills I can use. Bitte? The circumstances call for a new tactic, and these levies cannot do what needs to be done, nor can I. If you truly think you can help, let's put you to the test. She waves off the levies to flank her. Her gestures are short and choppy, sharp and irritated. It's these damnable sticker. I speak to them, I offer, cajole, negotiate, and threaten. Yet they persist in their digging, and every day another house on the cliffs above slips into the sea. Okay, 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 das wird zusammen, ja genau. Ich glaube, das wurde uns auch schon mal angedeutet. Vielleicht sogar mehr als nur angedeutet. If the digging does not cease, the city itself may crumble. Ja, ein Teil, aber gut. So, there is my request. Find a way into their lair, remove their precious eggs and return them to me. These hostages shall ensure the future of the city above. Okay, also das ist also weniger Diplomatie als Erpressung. Okay, also Kidnap, also, ja, ne? And also turn a tidy profit. Okay. If you can negotiate a lasting settlement that does not require such drastic measures, you may also pursue that method. Oh, wie großzügig. but I have been trying for days with no success. Also du kannst die Sprache auch. I think I can help you. Updated my journal. Good. We need to stop the sticker before they bring down the entire substructure of the city. If you manage to infiltrate their lair, be sure to acquire all their eggs. I suspect they will have multiple clusters, and we will need them all if we want to negotiate from a position of strength. Schon wieder. She hands you a synth ball with a blinking device inside. Once you're in the lair, activate this. It will show you all the tunnels, the air clusters, and the sticker themselves. Better to know what you face before you charge ahead. Okay. Clears the fog of war in the current area. How very convenient. Das geben wir mal dir. Brauchen wir nämlich im Moment nicht. Ist das hier? Wahrscheinlich, ne? System ist von der Lehr. Okay. Schauen wir mal vielleicht. Wir haben ja hier schon einen, naja, Freund nicht, aber zumindest eine Kontaktperson. Hey du. What do you think of Peliai? The sticker seems discombobulated for a moment. Genau das hätte ich jetzt auch gedacht. Huh? Then it thinks a little more. Then it sprays out a blast of pheromones. And you smell the sharp tang of acid and weakened stone. It smells like distrust. Selbstverständlich. Peliai, fish head grub, not good person. Wants eggs, can smell desire. But eggs in safe place, hidden. Not let thieves take eggs, harm broodmates. You smell hardened shells, calcium and silicon, baking around the stickers, the scent of determination and safety. Not let anyone harm eggs without fight. Ja, ja, schon verstanden. I have come to ask you to stop digging underneath the city. Why? Where we go? Give reason to stop. Können wir? Ah, können wir, sehr gut. Where we go? Give reason to stop. Do you want your people to have a future? Do you want war with the humans above? They will collapse your tunnels. They will destroy you. Okay. Also das müssen wir vorher machen, wenn wir das irgendwie wieder boosten wollen. Okay, verstehe, verstehe. It considers your words for time and the scents that surround it vary from the frightening to the mundane. At last you smell of synth and strongless waft past your nose. The smell of synth and strongless waft past your nose and says human give good reason. Yes, sticker comply. Updated my journal. Sticker move deeper, burrow to lesser rock, starve for human sake. Not fight with humans is better. Naja, starve werdet, werdet hoffentlich nicht gleich alle verhungern, oder? Und falls doch. Naja, ist er, also. Sollte das nicht mal updaten jetzt? Wir haben ja doch was Wichtiges gemacht. Hat geupdatet. Hat geupdatet, okay. I managed to negotiate an agreement with a sticker on my own. Pelalalala, we want to hear the details. Wollen wir mal schauen. Ich meine, vielleicht hat sie so einfach gehört, weil ich meine, sie steht 5 Meter weg. How can we reach a sticker there? Das will ich doch gar nicht mehr, aber ich frage trotzdem mal. If I knew, I would go there myself. The sticker quick to dispatch intruders, and I doubt they would take humans or Vargellans there of their own accord. Perhaps a construct of some sort or a digging machine. What? Okay, das ist ja ziemlich. Okay, scheint die Alternative scheint ziemlich kompliziert zu sein. Better know a little of fabrication and manufacturing. Okay. I'm looking for a pale woman named Matkina. The name is familiar, and pale humans are rare. Okay. One would imagine I might recall someone of that description. Alas, I do not. The White Death? What does he want with her? Warum lügen mich hier alle an, was sie angeht? You are familiar with Makina, aren't you? Only by reputation. It may be that she found employment with the council at one time. I know no more, okay? Just remember the slave families. The slave families are the descendants of those brave souls who rose against the injustice of the previous rulers of Sagus Cliffs. Led by Chila the Great, they cast down the tyrants and tore their families asunder. The faithful who stood with Chila saw their service rewarded with stewardship of the city. The descendants carry on with this grand tradition. I have news about the sticker. Good news, I trust. I've handled the negotiations with the sticker. She lifts one foot to begin pacing, to start considering her options, and she stops. She slowly turns toward you, each eye rotating separately. Okay. She lowers her foot and turns to face you squarely and bites off each word. What did you do? I convinced Shkdek that digging deeper would be a benefit to both the sticker and the humans. There's no need to steal their eggs. You left the eggs with them? How will we enforce the exile without the leverage? Du hast es selber gesagt, wenn es eine Möglichkeit gibt, das nicht zu machen, ist das auch okay. Das ist immer. She smooths her crest and blinks her eyes slowly. Fine, we can work with this for now. We have time to engineer another solution. Uh-huh. Okay.
I'll remember that.
How ominous. Whoa. Did you promise them anything else? No. Good. Then our work here is complete and I can return to Council Tower. Yeah, then piss off. Oh, nice. She hands you pouch. The city of Sagus Cliffs owes you its gratitude. I will credit you in my report to the council. Echt? Hätte gar nicht gedacht. Ist doch richtig freundlich. Jetzt müssen wir warten, bis sie alle weggegangen sind. Okay. So, jetzt haben wir aber genug Geld, dass ich jetzt endlich das kaufen kann. Wahrscheinlich. Obwohl, es sind zwei weitere Fertigkeiten. Also das kann... Also so viel Geldverschwendung kann das gar nicht sein, weil es uns zwei zusätzliche Fertigkeiten verschafft. Und ich meine, wir haben nur... Wie viel haben wir? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Also das ist schon erheblich, würde ich sagen. Und vor allem haben wir dann alle... Es gibt drei Law Skills, glaube ich. Ne? Ich glaube, da müssten wir alle haben. So, und hast du nicht schon wieder irgendwie eine... Was haben wir denn hier noch gekriegt? Evanize, Bonded Art, Training and Perception Skills. Gaunt's Immunity to Dazed and Blinded. Bonded. Was haben wir hier? Wir haben Bonded plus Movement plus 2 Speed. Das geben wir mal dir oder dir, einem von euch beiden. Muss ich mal gucken. Den negativen Effekt könnte ich sogar ertragen. Das Death Skill habe ich ja nicht. Obwohl, dann bin ich inept, ne? Wenn ich Stealth nicht habe. Also es gibt quasi schlechter als nichts, glaube ich. Ja, mal gucken. So, Kind. Du hast schon was. Cannot be unequipped, okay. Might Pool minus... Stirbst du dann? Weil ich meine, du hast da minus 1. Immer für Spaß. Eins von minus 1. Okay, keine Ahnung, wie das funktioniert, aber... Okay, Speed... Du hast mehr Speed als der. Interessant. Ja, wenn du schon so viel hast, dann geben wir dir noch mehr. K kennen wir da gar nichts. Blondie. Ah, du hast keine Dings. Verstehe. Du verlierst also Might. Du auch, weil du auch keine... Ah, ja, okay. Das... Okay. Mhm. Na gut, du kannst ruhig Might fetten. Basic Attack using Speed. Okay. Ja, ich würde sagen, das lassen wir erstmal so. Und jetzt gehen wir zu dir. So. Have you seen albino woman? Oder albino? A woman with skin like alabaster. Yes, she was here looking for help. I could not give. Her own treasure was that... What? Was what she wished fixed. I declined. She did not take it kindly and I have to... Okay. She's dangerous. Tread carefully wherever you happen across her. Okay. So, ich will das hier haben. Minus 1 Training in Stealth. Inability. Plus 15 Bonus für Level. Inability confers minus 15. Ja, ich kann mich nicht verstecken. Nicht mal ein bisschen. Ist völlig okay. Hier wäre die Alternative Verlust Persuasion. Will ich nicht. Okay. Na, ja, sonst können wir Concentration erhöhen. Okay. Na wunderbar, okay, dann würde ich sagen, gehen wir zurück. Haben wir zumindest ein bisschen was im Underbelly erledigt und immerhin eine Quest, zwei Quests erledigt. Das ist ja, ist die abgeschlossen? Ja, die ist abgeschlossen. Okay, gut. Ja, dann würde ich sagen, machen wir hier beim nächsten Mal weiter und dann gucken wir uns hier mehr im Underbelly um. Okay, also bis dahin. Tschüss.